If you're watching this video, you definitely know what this video is all about. I come from a very, very religious family. So imagine you growing up as a little girl, being told in Bible studies, Sunday schools, preachers, your parents, and the list goes on and on. Virginity at that time was a big deal. A guy will never be with you if you're not a virgin. A guy will never marry you if you're not a virgin. So it was a huge, huge deal. In some third world country, virginity is still a big deal over there. But now it's not a big deal. So I patiently waited for Prince Charming to come and apparently sweep me off my feet and marry me. So I was just patiently waiting, whatever. I don't even like them, but I'm here patiently giving them the benefit of the doubt. And we just have no connection, no click. And the first question they asked me is, are you a virgin? Like every guy that approaches you approached me back then. The question is, are you a virgin? Are you a virgin? Are you a virgin? Are you? And they're not necessarily. There it is. Today you are going down. I'm sorry. I promise you I'm not crazy. Moving forward, virgin. The women gotta be virgin, but the guys aren't, so double standard. But anyway, I've always been that lady. I follow the rules until it makes absolutely no sense. I moved out of my parents' house at the age of 23. At 25, I met this guy. I can't necessarily tell you that I was physically attracted to him, but I somewhat enjoyed our conversation. So I invited him over to my house, the house that I paid the bills. Moving forward, I invited him over to my house. I just wanted to get over with all this virginity thing lingering in my head, and we just did it. Had sex, and to be honest, it was painful the first time. I'm pretty sure someone out there can relate to what I'm talking about. But it wasn't like seriously painful. We did it multiple times, you know, but the problem was that I never enjoyed it. I'm sorry. I just have to tell it as it is. The good thing was I lost my virginity. And then I don't have to think about it anymore. So that was the time I lost my virginity. I don't regret it. I really was very happy that I did, because that opened my eyes. Before I did, I was thinking, oh, I was gonna feel bad. I was gonna feel ashamed. Boy, it was the opposite. I was excited I did it. I felt relieved. I felt like a burden was taken off my shoulder. Get over with it. It's not a big deal. Believe me, you're not gonna go to hell. Anyway, that was the time I lost my virginity. If you like this video, don't forget to show this video some love. And also watch my previous videos and show those videos some love. And all those people who have been subscribing to my channel, liking my videos, I want to tell you I really appreciate it. You guys continue to share, like, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Ciao. We'll be right back.